Seguin Outdoor Ed. It was a great day.
We did many things. First, we went to the museum scavenger hunt.
Archery was a lot of fun. Some of us never shot a bow and arrow.
We learned that the gun is always loaded. Gun safety is very serious stuff, but it's fun too.
The nature trail was cool. We learned about plants and animals, and we had a little snack at the end.
Lunch was fun.
You get a line and I'll get a pole, honey. You get a line and I'll get a pole, babe. You get a line and I'll get a pole, and we'll go down to the crawdad hole, honey, baby mine.
This fish caught the big fish.
What you gonna do when the well runs dry, honey? What you gonna do when the well runs dry, babe? What you gonna do when the well runs dry? Sit on the bank and cry, 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 honey, baby mine.
You can feel his teeth right here on his lips.
Yeah.
Feel?
Yeah.
Feel them.
I'm not feeling those. I already know.
Feel them. Feel them. They're rough. It won't bite you. See, that's what got your hand a second ago, right? Right? That little scrape right there?
Yeah.
It's because you had him on there.
You can say he got bit by a big old bass when you get him.
And he was big. Let me get him one more time there. Oh, look at that.
Tug of war.
Keep turning. Oh, he's heavy. Oh, my goodness. Hold up right there. Hold up, hold up. Here he comes.
Oh.
All right.
All right, mister.
Nice. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I need to get close. Oh, my God. Make sure this one doesn't bite. I'm holding that thing.
Whoa.
Ew,
see, it's nice.
Oh, Mike got one. Oh, look at that.
There's one on that side.
Oh, who's that? He got it. I told you. It's happening everywhere.
Yes.
Sure may.
Into the water when you're ready.
Have your hands come up
a
little.
Come up further.
All the way. There you go.
Underneath those.
Up some more. You got it.
You can let me have that.
One more. Get a smile for the camera. Oh, don't get in the picture.
Okay. Just going to release. Catch and release. There you go. You ready to throw it away? Let's go ahead.
Mm-hmm. Put them in the water.
There you go.
Oh, okay.
You went for a ride.
Bye.
There you go. Good job.
Good job.
Fishing was really exciting. We caught many fish. The staff were very helpful.
But some of us put on our own worms. We looked at creek water to see if it was polluted.
We would know that by the animals that lived in it.
We identified the animals in the water.
Like Larry.
Outdoor Ed was awesome.